Who killed Barry Allen's mother? In many of the Flash comics, Barry discovers that the dastardly Professor Zoom is behind the murder of his mother Nora Allen. Zoom, determined to ruin Barry, went back in time to alter the course of Barry's life by killing his mother and framing his father for the murder. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.